What's happening? Who's in control of those things? Get in touch with the 4th Armored Division! We need backup from Lieutenant General Craig!
This is awful. What happened here?
How terrible.
I can smell smoke. Are they using gunpowder?
They've completely blindsided us. It appears that everything else they've done today was to serve as a decoy, even making the tanks go haywire.
Right. It looks like their real target was the railway guns all along, which means they must be serious about targeting that trade conference in Crossbell City.
They wouldn't!
How low can they possibly sink?
So, they're intent on taking the Chancellor's head after all.
Resorting to such wanton violence? This is absolutely outrageous.
Please, let us help. We don't know if reinforcements are on the way, and it doesn't look like we have much time left. We have to stop them before they can activate the railway guns.
Rain's right.
I don't know how much we can really do, but considering the alternative, we have to try.
Right. I'm not about to let those terrorists have their way.
Looks like any attempt to convince you otherwise would fall on deaf ears. Alright, Reen, you and the rest of Group A with me. Group B, you'll be under the command of Major Neidhart.
One group will secure the gun in the right wing. The other group will secure the left. This is an actual combat situation, with real lives at stake.
Yes, sir! Alright, Class 7. Our objective is to stop the activation of the railway guns. We've learned a lot at the Academy. It's time to put that knowledge to the test.
Understood!
Here they come!
They look just like that thing we fought during our field study.
Mechanical monstrosities.
Save the talking for later. We need to take these things out.
Got it!
We'll have to fight our way through!
Go!
Okay.
No doubt about it. Those things were the same as the one we fought out.
It seems a large number of them are on the loose inside the fortress. I'm guessing that's what got the soldiers we just saw, too.
Seems so.
So these are archaisms.
Are you certain, Instructor?
Yeah, they're a kind of autonomous weapon made by a rather unsavory group. And a real pain to deal with, too. We need to hurry, but keep your wits about you.
Understood.
We have nothing to fear. My turn. Hey!
Hey!
My turn. Ha!
It's my turn.
Leave it to me. Here goes.
Of course.
Turn. That's the power of the eight leaves.
Here they come. Stay focused, class.
Go.
Of course. Ta! Off guard.
Got it.
Okay. Do it. Yeah. Here. Please.
Go!
My turn. Lights out for them. Good work. My turn. Here goes.
Here we go. Six. Go.
An opening. My turn. Hey. Off guard.
Go.
Okay.
For them.
This must be Gorelia Canyon. You can see Crossbell State on the other side.
There!
Those are...
the railway guns. They're enormous.
Damn! How'd they manage to get them prepped so fast? Don't tell me they're just gonna let them rip without even setting a target.
Instructor!
Well, they're certainly not shy about bringing out the big guns.
Damn it! We don't have time for this! We need to take these things out fast!
Right there with you!
Let's send these cretins to the scrap heap.
Bring it on! Here we go! Alright, let's do this!
Well, understood. Leave it to me.
Take this!
I'll handle this.
Okay! Oh, Moon, shield us from harm! Crescent Shell!
Leave it to me.
Oh, wait. Grant me your strength! Calamity!
Turn!
My turn. I leave this to you.
All right, let's get this started. Arcus, activate!
Go! Ha!
Thank you very much!
It's my turn. Can you handle this?
Understood!
Flames, gather on my blade! We'll cut our own path!
A self-destruct mechanism. Does their cowardice know no bounds?
We're running out of time! I'm gonna go on ahead. Follow me as soon as you're sure it's safe.
Railway guns.
No, no, no!
No. Don't!